Bill Thompson here, and welcome to Bill's World. This episode is the final episode in a set of episodes dedicated to video games. We're going to talk about ColecoVision. We're going back in time, so hold on! Video game crash, Coleco. Remember the mini arcades from a while ago? Launched a video game console called ColecoVision against Intellivision and Atari 2600 VCS. Even its graphics can outrival those. It came with Donkey Kong by Nintendo. This gaming console looks pretty good for its time. In fact, it's pretty much basic. Well, let's get a closer look at this, shall we? This is the controller. Similar to the Intellivision, it's got a numeric keypad. And there's a joystick on top. Again, you got five buttons on the side. Pretty advanced for its age. Many games come with overlays. They slide into the keyboard. Pretty convenient, huh? Who did ColecoVision outside the USA? Check out ColecoVision's library of games. Pretty more advanced. And plays like the arcade game, each of them. Pretty cool, huh? The Super Action Controller. And a rolling controller. Pretty cool, huh? Get ready to see the expansion modules. Expansion module number one. Let you play Atari 2600 VCS games on ColecoVision. Atari knew of this, and they made Coleco one of their patents as a result of a lawsuit. Something you can't do these days, so. Issue happened with Coleco's Gemini, an Atari 2600 clone that plays all the Atari 2600 games. Much cheaper. Expansion modules. This is expansion module 2, the steering wheel. May I put you in the driver's seat for some racing games? Like the Dukes of Hazzard. He even has his own gas pedal. It's like you're really on the open road in ColecoVision. This is expansion module number 3, Atom. Let's say, turn your ColecoVision into a computer that you plug in on your own TV. It's got a printer, cassette deck, keyboard. Heck, it even has a white version of the ColecoVision controller, which I'll show you coming up in a few seconds. There it is. Some games are even compatible for both ColecoVision and Atom. Before Coleco exited the video game industry, taking the ColecoVision with it. However, its legacy lives on with the ColecoVision Flashback plug-and-play controllers. Yeah, it plays all games except one, Donkey Kong. Maybe because Nintendo's got the rights to it big time. And with that, I'm out of time. Join us for the next Bill's World. out.